Have you visited the Temple of the Kyber, brother?
Many times.
I've been reading about it. It's written that visitors often see themselves in the visages of the Kyber statues within.
In a different age, we could visit the Holy City. Witness it fully.
In a different age.
We suffer the cycle of the force of others. Ever it passes.
Must have been here for centuries. Focus. Let's move, BD.
I suppose you have both studied Oisin's lemma.
Yes, sister.
Indeed, sister.
Then perhaps you will explain to me the paradox of it.
Oisin explores the antinomy of enlightenment. It's a paradox about the inevitability of cycles. Enlightenment is defined as cyclical, but for the canons, to be enlightened is to suffer the cycle. The more we strive to break the cycle, the more we evolve. But in accepting it, we become one.
Glad we found this before the Empire could. I don't think we can slice that.
It's so good to see you, Meryn. What brings you to Jeddah?
I came across a group during my travels. Their goal is to hide Force Sensitives from the Empire. Have you ever heard of the Hidden Path?
Jedi Knight. I am called Sister Task.
I'm Cal.
Word of your arrival has spread quickly, Noble One. Master Junda holds you in high esteem.
Seer and I have been through a lot together.
Jeddah is brimming with lost artifacts related to your order, among other traditions. Should you happen upon any scrolls or other objects of interest, I would gladly exchange some of the treasures I've unearthed for them.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
We are in your debt, Noble One.
You're the Traveler. Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the High Desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
The way is sealed, Outlander.
I'm sorry, Jedi. The gate must remain closed. Imperial patrols have been spotted in the region.
I understand. Would you look at that? Old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one.
Report, sister.
We spotted two more patrols on the ridge.
What was that?
Saxon. They may have missed one of our warehouse caches.
Sandstorm has favored us. It likely obscured any sign of the passage. Mark the horizon. Thank you.
Hey, Cal. Hold on.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one, if you think you might...
No need. Both.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
Your master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, both.
Now, I'll show you how to use it.
Stay still.
Gotta start somewhere.
There you go.
Not bad.
So, how long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for Seer.
Relax, Cal. Just concentrate and pull the trigger.
So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo?
I need a second. It's nice seeing you again, Marin.
You too, Cal. Good luck. Perhaps I will still be here when you return.
Hope so.
I've been meaning to check up on Monk. Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah. Working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff. So keep it in the family.
Understood. Seems like you've got a nice crew. Well, former crew. You know what I mean.
Do I? So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the Abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You ever been there?
Once. Used to be a settlement. Now it's just a bunch of crumbling stone spires and creepy ruins. All right, Cal, get up here.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
now. Forgive the sore greeting, lad. I'm always on edge when fishing for the finger-lipped Garpon.
What a name.
And fierce as they come. That doesn't deter the poachers. The poor Garpon, despite its rarity, is a delicacy for the black of heart and the rumbly of belly. In we go! Ah, did you see that beauty? Two plump fins, a fine complement of glands. A scrumptious varicose tongue.
Fishing on an empty stomach, Scuva?
Hey, I can't succumb to the passions of the stomach. The Garpon must live. I'd better get me mind off it.
Sharing stories, we'll listen.
Then you be a fool, my lad. My sword and tail will bring you nothing but grief for gold.
Okay, well, if you're not sharing stories, we'll...
Oh, fine, I'll tell you. At your own assistance, and at your own peril. My story begins in a small village on the frozen banks of Sakari Tar. My home world. Nights black as quillfish in it. Winter's so cold, a stern look can turn you to glass.
Doesn't sound like the easiest place to grow up.
Difficult, eh? From the moment your mother's milk froze on your tongue to the moment you found it upon frozen streets. You see, the fishes, they had the right of it. They dwelt far below the ice, where warm currents danced like ribbons in the whirlwind. To fish so scarce a quarry. On account of the great fish famine, well, it's nearly a mild undertaking. But for all me bellyaching now, there's a peaceful enough life for a wee Sakarian with an instinct for the rod.
So you discovered your talent early.
Such a talent was I, that as a lad, me hardly spotted my first prickly chin hair. But that'd be a tale for another time.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
This is some fight!
Stop fighting. That's right. Run! I won't yield. I'll never give it up.
Hmm.
seeds. What do you think, BD? Bring them back to the garden?
Here for the soundscape, too?
No, just passing through. You're hunting for sounds?
That's right, man. Didi's been all over these glider calls.
It's sounding great. You know, Kailun's saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Might not be a bad call. Didi swore one of those beasts gave him some cider. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See you there. Hey, it's nice to see you too. It must be the way out. Now, how to get there? I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Let's go.
Thank you. two droids are such hollow things. But I suppose you have your uses. An example of you. I will not yield to you. Trust me.
Someone locked it up. Maybe we can find another way in. I hear you, BD. Let's see. Come on, Echo.
Yeah!
Ready to go. Your way around Kobo, don't you?
Now, that better? There's a good Neko. You just stay here now, all right? And be quiet. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. Thank you.
solid addition to our garden. Easy, Neko.
You got it!
Room is dim, bud. That feels better.
This is all a big misunderstanding! Honest! You gotta let me go!
Oh, yeah. Why should we?
I can be of use to you! Yeah, that's it. Whatever you want. I'm your frog.
Oh, we'll see. Boss is looking for something. Find it. Oh, we'll find you.
Right here, bud. prospectors didn't stand a chance.
Thanks, friend.
That's quite an arsenal you've got there.
Arsenal? What? Why'd you ask this of Gara? Business is none of yours.
I'm not here to make trouble. What do you plan to do with all this?
I present as gift to Ravus. Great tribute, yes?
Tribute? You mean you want to join the Raiders?
Join the Raiders, yes. No more prospecting, no longer other saying weak of Gara. Much glory and blood with Ravus.
The Raiders are dangerous and not known to strike deals.
Danger, eh? Gara gorge self on danger. Gara live for thrill of kill. But you are not killer like Gara.
You do not want to join the Raiders.
Gara doesn't want to join the Raiders.
Contraband like this could attract the attention of the Empire.
Contraband like this? Dangerous. Gara is no friend of Imperials. No, no, deal is off. Too risky. Contraband, here. You take. Gara no wants.
All right, then. Are you just gonna leave all this here?
You takes contraband. Gara gets rid of rest. Too risky for keeps. You here still? You take contraband. You leave.
All right. Got it.
All right. Let's go. Let's go, BD.
You got it. Up!
Toa mentioned this meditation chamber.
Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
Let's show this to Z.
I'll do this course as many times as it takes.
careful.
I haven't trained like this since I was a Padawan.
Little more. Ugh. You must be strong for the task ahead.
Keep going. It'll be over soon.
We can hope.
Find something, buddy?